Good morning. This morning's station is Veronica wipes his face. On the way to Golgotha, Jesus is carrying the cross and meets this woman by the name of Veronica. And she gives him her veil so that he can wipe his forehead. He takes it, he wipes his forehead, and then returns it to her, the impression of his face left on the veil. This morning and throughout the day, Pastor Lois, Shannon, and I invite you to think about where you meet God and how he leaves an impression in your mind and your hearts.